Hello guys, me Car Santos and Cap Car FF, and welcome to another edition of iRacing Career Mode. So, I'll be doing the ARCA series today and Auto Club Speedway. So, as far as qualifying in the race is concerned, I don't expect to run up front, but just to give you a spoiler, I qualified mid-pack, around 11th place, so I'll be a comer and goer at the same time, because I'm actually in the back and trying to make my way to the front, but at the same time, as the tires wear out, I'll be going backwards. So wherever the pack lands me, I'll be actually, oh man, I hit the wall very hard. Man, it's gonna affect my safety ratings. So. But anyways, back to the topic about comers and goers. Well, it's a mid-pack or a midfield dream of actually knowing that you're not going to lose the front pack, but actually you are, because you'll lose like 5 to 6 tenths of a second as far as the guy in front of you, but or the leader, because all they have to do is just lap some cars, that's all. So, yeah. And to summarize it, yeah, it's just that running the high lane will help you gain momentum and keep in touch with the pack, you know, like, they hit the wall, expect to pass them right away, and then they'll just come back to you and repass you again. So, but here's my second attempt on my qualifying lap. So, I get some resets as long as it's within the 5 minute range. So, actually, you know, it's not a bad re-attempt of the qualifying lap. So, yeah, just look at the frames per second. It's just not up there, but unless I can change the game settings, then actually I can do it without having to spend a penny on a software or hardware that will improve it a bit, but will break the bank. So, I did a YouTube video like yesterday of a guy adding some drivers in to his PC, and it helped the graphics a bit, but at the same time he was budgeting himself as he realized the graphics were high performance, the graphics were smooth and clean and not much of an issue. So here's a checker flag. Yeah, it says 10th, but I'll be dropping back to 11th, like I explained early in the video. So, if you guys want to watch the whole race, it's around 30 minutes long. So, give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Share a comment right below in the description, so you can share some positive feelings with everybody in the community, make them feel welcome, and click on that bell notification button to get future videos from my channel, Happy Car Life 5. So, I'm Happy Car Life 5. You all have a great day. Peace out.
No tire changes allowed during the drag. Treat them right and good luck.
Right now, catch up.
Kia. That's it, go.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona 95. You all have a great day and peace out.